CMD, Boxing Reports. This is Ronell Higg reporting here, and I'm back at it for the boxing fanatics. So damn, man, former WBC welterweight champion of the world, Carlos Baldemir, is looking at 20 years in the federal penitentiary over in Argentina. All right, and right now he's being held without bail. His court date, I believe, is in July 25th. It's going to last until July 29th. They're going to come up with the verdict on July 31st, and there, you know, they'll see what his sentence will be. Most likely, it'll be 20 years. Now, they're saying that he raped his daughter. At the time, she was 9 years old when this had took place, okay? It took place some back in 2016, I believe, all right? Now, I'm thinking to myself as I'm reading this article, Carlos Baldemir, you one sick dude, yo. You know, I'm thinking this dude, he took way too many punches to the head, that he's going to turn around and just rape his own daughter. Like, damn, this dude, he should have took punches to the nuts instead, right? But as I'm reading it, you know, continue to read, you know, the article, I noticed that his ex-wife is stating this, okay? She's the one who made the complaint. Damn. So, most likely, you know, the authorities, they questioned the kid and everything. She said, yeah, daddy did this, daddy did that. Most likely, she was coached by her mother, like always, okay? I mean, look, I've seen stuff like this plenty of times, all right? You know, not just on TV, but, you know, in reality as well, okay? You know, right now, you know, I know someone who's sitting up in prison right now. I mean, dude, he had a good paying job. He was a firefighter, okay, for the city of Atlantic City in New Jersey, all right? And he was falsely accused of touching somebody else's daughter, right? Not his own. You know, he had his own daughter, but he was falsely accused of touching someone else's daughter. I guess his girlfriend's daughter. And, you know, stuff like this is the reason why, like, there's so many single men out there or so many single women. And it ain't that, you know, these dudes don't want commitment or anything like that, but it's scary. You know, like the women always has the upper hand, you know what I mean? Like with the kids and all, and they could always take the kids and play them against the man. All right. Either one, they won't let you see your kids. You know, they'll come up with some lies about you, or two, they're coming up with some strange story like this. Okay. Now, I also know someone else who was with a woman who had kids. None of them were his. You know, I think she had like four. Yeah, she had two teenage daughters and, you know, two sons and whatnot. But he felt very uncomfortable around the teenage daughters and whatnot. All right. He felt very uncomfortable. And like one time he said he was like sitting in the room and like his girl, she wasn't there at the time. She was still at work. He had got home, you know, he always get home before she does. And when he got home, okay, the daughters and everything, they was already home from school. The kids were already home from school. But he said that one of her teenage daughters, who was 17 at the time, came up in the room and started dancing in front of him. All right. Now, he said he ignored him. I believed her. I believed him and everything. He said that he didn't look at her. And 9 times out of 10, I believe the mother done that. You know, the mother set him up to see if he would try to make a move on her daughters. All right. And it's crazy. It's very crazy. So, anyways, man, I don't know if Carlos Baldemir really did this. Most likely he didn't. And I'm going to tell you, that's my take on this. And this is CMD Boxing Reports, and I'll catch you on the next one.